On violin. And Gabriel Vivas on the bass.